So what are some of the best ad copies out there that you need to absolutely know about so that you can take your copywriting game to the next level for your Shopify store? Yo, what is up everyone? Shri, Kanase here and welcome back to another Shopify video. In this video, we're going to be going over a few ad copies which I personally know are absolutely killing it and dive into the specific reasons as to why they're doing so well. I'm going to be basically laying out exactly the reasons why it could be doing so well so that you guys get a better understanding of it so that you can apply it to your own Shopify store. But like always, if you're new to this channel and this is the first video that you're watching from my channel, pause this video for about 2 seconds and smash that subscribe button down below so that you get to join the winners club, as I like to call it. But without further ado, let's jump right into the content. All right guys, so before showing you exactly those ad copies that are absolutely killing it, I first want to go over what makes a good ad copy. So I've said this a lot in my previous videos, but the main thing why an ad copy sells is emotion. Let's write this down. Emotion. When you see a lot of emotion in an ad copy, you are somewhat forced to read that ad copy without you even knowing that you're forced to do it. And that is the power of emotion. We don't buy a product for the product's sake, but we buy the product because of the way the ad copy makes us feel. When an ad copy is filled with emotion, it kind of drags the customer into the ad copy and makes them wanna stay until the end. So include a lot of emotions if you want your ad copy to be good and stay away from the facts or the specifications of an item. So let's also write this down. Stay away from the factual data. You can have all of that at the very end, specifically in your description once the person is on your website. But for the ad copy on Facebook, you want to have more emotions and have the ad copy filled with emotions. Another thing which makes a really solid ad copy is scarcity. So let's also write this down. Scarcity. When an ad copy has scarcity, it makes the customer not only want to go ahead on your website and look through the item, but it also makes them want to purchase the item on that same day. And that is really important to us because we want our customers to purchase on the same exact day, hopefully the same time that they see your ad. So when your ad copy has scarcity, you are immediately telling the customer that, hey, this item is not going to be here forever. So if you want to take action, you better take it right now. And this really helps you get more customers on your website and also hopefully gets you more conversions. Third and final thing that is really important to every single ad copy is the call to action. So I like to call it the CTA. You want to have a strong CTA, something like get yours now or something like grab yours now. These are all very strong CTAs which make the customer kind of fall under the influence that they have to get it now or they have to grab it right now. Just using the keyword now makes a big impact on a person's psychology. We're kind of commanding them to do it right now. And even though it may seem kind of negative to you, it actually converts their mindset into thinking that they need to take action right now. So these are the three main things when it comes to a successful Facebook ads copy. The first one, emotion, followed by scarcity, and third one, call to action. So let's go ahead and scroll down to an actual ad which I've got from Facebook to show you guys a $1 million Facebook ad. So this is actually a branded Shopify store. It's a brand that does not dropship, but nonetheless, the reason why I have this ad copy on the Google Doc is because of the copywriting this brand has done. So as you can see, the main ad copy is actually filled with a quote by a customer. So let's go ahead and read this. All I can say is these little boomsticks, which this brand actually sells, are amazing and easy to use. They look very natural and I will never use anything else. Sharon W. Boomstick Trio Customer. And then the ad copy continues. These simple sheer makeup sticks give every woman the look of happiness, joy, and vitality, all with a 5-minute application. Boom. There you go. A very powerful and strong ad copy. It does not necessarily include all of the elements I went over in the top, which were emotion, scarcity, and CTA, but it definitely still holds a lot of value, mainly because it is a quote by a customer. People trust other people, so if you put a quote inside your ad copy, you're kind of gonna make other people want to trust your ad even more. And I have personally been testing my ad copies this way by using a quote by a real customer, of course, and the results have been insane. My cost per purchase has lowered and I'm getting more purchases than ever before just because I have a quote in my ad copy. And as you can see in this ad, the quote was only two sentences long, but it was very powerful and it included some emotion-inducing words such as amazing, easy to use, very natural, and something also that they use is I will never use anything else. So this product is directed towards the older woman, and this is basically all they want in their lives. They want a product that they don't have to keep on changing from, and something that is very natural and easy to use. And the second part of the ad copy also goes into more emotionally induced keywords such as simple sheer makeup sticks and happiness, joy, and vitality. So as you can see, this brand used these keywords on purpose. They want to make a statement. And this store does a very, very good job because in a matter of 2 months, this Shopify store has made $50 million. Yes, you heard me right, $50 million. Which is why I'm showing you guys this ad copy because it is very effective and it works like a charm. So a little review, try to use reviews by some of your previous customers on your ad copy and add a lot of emotionally filled words inside it to get the best impact. Now let's go ahead and move on to your second ad copy, which is an ad copy by BlueCrate.com. Now that I noticed, I've been talking about BlueCrate.com a lot in my previous videos as well, but that is only because BlueCrate is an excellent example of how you should be marketing and how you should be doing copywriting. So the main reason why I want to show you guys the ad by BlueCrate is because of the simplicity of the ad. People often think that, oh, you need to have something really fancy, a paragraph, two paragraphs long, six paragraph essay on why they should buy the product, but that is not true. In Shopify and e-commerce in general, what you're actually going to get more results from is something that is very simple. And it was personally hard for me myself to get used to this concept that simple works better, but once I used it more often, I realized that simple does work better. So let's go ahead and look at this ad copy and see why it is doing so well. So the first thing that this ad copy starts with is a simple sentence. Something that says, we all know an animal lover who would want these paw socks. And then the second one is a CTA, call to action. Get yours here. So as you can see, a very simple layout of the ad copy, but yet very effective. They're basically calling out all of the animal lovers in the first sentence and somewhat implying that all of the animal lovers absolutely need to get these paw socks. Also, they have an emoji in the first sentence, something that was lacking in this first ad copy that we saw. Remember, you want to use emojis depending on your audience. The first one, the audience is mature woman. So it would not really make sense to have a lot of emojis. Whereas someone who loves paw socks would be somewhat of a younger age and would also relate more to emojis. This is why it is effective to really think about your audience and know who you're targeting and what age group they are so that you can word your ad copy accordingly. But the emoji makes perfect sense here, as I mentioned, and then followed by the call to action, get yours here, simple as that, with one arrow emoji and the link. One thing that I really like about BlueCrate is that they have very powerful video ads as well. And these video ads do most of the talking, which is why they only need one sentence up here to get the best results. But again, something simple that like this works just as fine. It depends on your audience and how you word your sentences. So remember to add emotion to your ad copy and follow that by either scarcity or a call to action. But remember, you need to have at least one of these elements in your ad copy. Now let's move on to our third and final ad copy, which is an ad copy for a men's trimmer. So the reason why I like this ad copy was again because it related to the audience it was targeting really well. And this is a product, a trimmer for men. So men who are basically above the age of 18. And let's go ahead and read the ad copy to see why it is so effective and why it was so successful. So it starts out with something like new skin safe trimmer. And the first sentence is followed by basically a checkpoint list of the specifications. So skin safe ceramic blade head, 6000 RPM motor with quiet stroke, 100% waterproof polycarbonate design, and it is followed by a CTA, maximum confidence with the link. Now there are some things that could definitely be improved, and if I were advertising this product, I would try differently. But the main reason why it is doing well is because it is directly relating to men. This is a product that is more targeted towards gentlemen, meaning people who have a bit more money, which is why you can see that there's a lack of emojis. These people are kind of older who would purchase a product like this and they would prefer seeing much less emojis. But they start off the ad copy by introducing the keyword new. Whenever people see the keyword new or free, they're immediately inclined to want to continue reading because it could be something that they have never seen before, which is why the keyword new is so indulging. But the second portion, which is the checkpoint list, is something I would personally change because, as you can see, it does not follow the guidelines I have mentioned before. There's not real a lot of emotion in this ad copy because it is specifying the specifications of the trimmer. As a potential customer, we're not interested in reading the specifications, at least on the ad copy. We're more interested in how this trimmer is going to make me feel and how it's going to help me look better. So keywords relating to how it will make me feel if I use this trimmer would have done much, much better on this ad copy, and this Facebook ad post could have done much better in that way. Some words that I would have personally added is, use the trimmer to look young again. Because people who grow old only want to do one thing specifically, and it is to look younger again. So if we use those words in this checkpoint list, it is directly targeting that specific audience, and you have a much chance of getting a higher click-through rate because you are targeting their emotions. But now that we've gone over the three ad copies, let's go on to the bonus ad copy, which is something that you should absolutely never do. So let's go ahead and go to that one, and it is this ad copy right here. I picked this ad copy out because it is a perfect example of something that you should definitely not be doing unless you're fine investing your money for free on your ads. So let's look at this ad copy and see why it is a perfect example of something you should not do. It starts out with the keyword stop, and then it has two emojis on each side, followed by best gift for pet lovers. And notice how many exclamation points this sentence has. Personally, I think it is completely unnecessary. Even though you're targeting a younger audience, these extra exclamation points make it look like an unprofessional ad copy. It goes on to say the specifications of this item. It says, removes hair from furniture, clothes, all types of fabric. And then that is followed by the CTA, get yours here. They added one extra line at the end, which is, I use mine every day and I feel great. But as you can see, just having this all by itself has no value because it is not a statement by a customer. When you add quotes around a sentence like this and make it seem as if is from a customer, you are putting the factor of trust inside the customer's heart. Because again, people trust other people. These exclamation points at the very beginning, followed by the word stop, just make me think that this page is run by a 10-year-old who doesn't know anything about Facebook marketing. And I apologize if this is your store, but improvements need to be made with the ad copy like this. So again, let's go to the very top and review exactly what we went over to see what makes a good ad copy. So the first thing again is emotion. Have lots of it in your ad copy for the best results. Stay away from the factual data like we saw in ad copy number 2 and ad copy number 3. And you can also include scarcity to give the impression that the product is not available forever. But as you can see, a lot of the ad copies that we saw did not have scarcity, which is fine if you have a lot of emotion in the ad copy. The third and final thing that you absolutely must have is the call to action. You want to tell your customer that they need to shop now or they need to get your product right now. And having these three elements within the ad copy will help you get results just like the ones we saw with these successful ad copies. But if you guys found any type of value in this video, don't forget to smash that like button below, and I'll see you guys next time.